Hello. In this video, you will learn how to remove a podcast from Spotify. This video contains two parts. In the first section, you will see how to remove a podcast from your Spotify library if it is no longer relevant to you, and in the second one, how to get it removed from Spotify altogether if it has some offensive or illegal content. So, let's jump right in. Part 1. How to remove a podcast from your Spotify library. For this video, I am using my iPhone. In your case, you can grab any smartphone you have or use the PC app. The process is almost identical anyway. So, launch Spotify. Tap your library from the bottom. Tap your exclusive. Tap the More Options icon for the podcast you want to remove. And tap Remove from this playlist to remove the podcast from your Spotify playlist. Tap your library a couple of times to get to your Spotify library. Notice that your exclusive container is no longer present. This is because the container had only one podcast, and removing it deleted the entire folder altogether. Part 2. How to remove a podcast from Spotify if it has some offensive or illegal content. Because you don't have control over Spotify's database, you cannot delete any item from the portal. However, you can still contact the podcast publisher by going to its official website, like I have done on my PC's web browser. Although this is the official website of Libsyn, you will get almost the same options on any other similar portal. Also, on most websites, you will get the contact option at the end of the page. So, let's scroll down to the bottom. And here, you can click this contact link to contact the publisher and request them to take down the offensive podcast. I hope this video was informative. Do not forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any updates. See you.